it's a Kevlar helmet with a polyethylene coat, test fire, 9mm from about 5 meters, and a level 4 alumini and polyethylene plate. Ready? Mm-hmm. So two shots there. Back's a tiny bit pushed out. Don't think it would have done much damage to you wearing it. Helmet. 9mm hit in the side. See the bed liner, it's taken up the spalling, and then inside just a bit of a dent there with all the padding on. Yeah, bit of a headache, that's about it. Right, so we try a different round, the rifle round.